I was definitely gay when I was a little boy. A lot of little boys are gay, you know? They're very flowy and they have hard opinions on things. I don't mean that I was a sexually active gay man when I was a little boy. That's not what I mean. When I was a little boy, I was more like a 67-year-old gay man that's kind of over it sexually, you know? I was just like an old queen. I would come out to the recess yard and be like, "Everyone, get out of my way. I just want to sit here and feed my birds."